representing Franklin D. Roosevelt. Franklin D. Roosevelt was born on January 30, 1882, in Hudson Valley, New York. He made war on Japan after Japanese attack on Pearl Harbor. FDR created very important programs providing economic relief for workers. I like that FDR was very popular with a strong personality, a true leader. He was the first president to speak on TV. He was the first president to fly in an airplane. He was in an office longer than any other president.